a little bit wondering. The lap times go a lot down. Maybe it's coming from the hot asphalt. And I look to my dash after the lap and I think, oh no, I have mistakes and the lap was not good. And for sure it's, I don't know, 3 or 4. And Diana tell me in the radio it's the pole position. I say it's not possible and I will do it again and go faster. But I have a little bit error and it's a, I lose a half second. So from this side, I feel safe. But in the end, yeah, I'm safe and I have the pole position.